Suppose Chase and Cameron are right. Suppose it's an autoimmune disease. What's the biggest danger of total body radiation? It suppresses the immune system, which is what we're trying to do with the steroids anyway.
I don't usually put out on my first date, but I gotta say, that is a rad move. Get her consent. Start the radiation.
The patient's not too thrilled with me.
I'll get her consent.
Foreman's got personality issues, so you're gonna step in?
Patient doesn't like Foreman. I'm interested.